Hello everyone out there in cyberspace. My name is Brian Soul, and I'm here with an Anchor drum snare built by Sean Skipper. I got this thing about a month ago, and it sounds absolutely incredible. It is all maple, 6.5 by 14. I'll try to hold that up. What we have for a finish is satin. I got the brown stripe with the two red mahogany stripes up top. And it came out exactly how I had thought. I'm very, very happy with the snare. It's got die-cast hoops, and like I said before, all maple, 6.5 by 14. And now what I'm going to do is play a demo, and I'll start with the chains off, play a little bit, and then I'll roll the chains on, play the snare just by itself, and then go in and play full kit. So.